8 years old, swimwear designer po.
Sir, I'm Christian Leo Takal. You can call me Leo or Christian, whichever you like. I'm a registered nurse. I'm working in a call center.
rub, okay, the fish with it. The purpose of this is to remove the stinginess, okay? Stinginess of the fish, okay? Do it on the other side as well, okay? To really make sure that you are able to remove, okay, the stinginess, you still have to go, okay, another, okay? Watch how re-scaling, okay, the fish. Okay? Then, after that, okay, we're going to, okay, open, okay, the, okay, gills of the fish, okay? We are going to, okay, cut, okay, I'm going to use the before because I'm going to, okay, remove. Okay, so we're going to remove it. We're going, okay, to take it out, okay, with our hand. And then, okay, pull it out. Okay, and then, okay, set it aside. After we remove, okay, the gills and the intestine, we are going to make sure that we're going to cut the stomach, okay? So I'm going to cut the stomach part, okay, of the fish. This is to ensure that the stomach part will be in, okay, this one, here, okay, near the bone, okay, of the fish is very, very clean. Then we're going to get, okay, the flour and the salt and rub it, okay, inside so that we are going to remove, okay, the blood. Okay, blood causes, okay, the meat to become, okay, have, okay, stingy color. See? There. Okay, you can be able to see it. Then after that, we are going, okay, to wash it, okay, together with other, okay, materials.
Standby.
Standby, camera loading na.
Sandali na, sir.
Okay, and action.
Okay. When we were able to, okay, clean the fish already, okay, this is the finished part, okay? As you can see, the stomach part is very, very clean. Then, we are going to, okay, cook now the fish, okay, according to the preference of your employer. As of this, okay, moment, we are going to cook, okay, steamed fish. The ingredients of steamed fish, okay, are, we have, okay, the strip, okay, ginger. We have, okay, the strip, okay, spring onion. Okay, and then we are going to use also the, okay, steaming plate. Since we are going to steam, we are going to prepare the steamer. Inside the steamer, we put the water, okay, and then let it boil. Since it's going to boil, we are now going to get, okay, the plate. What we are going to do is, okay, we are going to put, okay, ginger on the skin of the plate. This is when we put the fish inside, okay, the lower portion of the fish can fit, okay? This one, the stomach part of the fish, okay, we can be able, okay, to put some, okay? This is to prevent the fish, okay, from having the smell, okay? Since we open this, okay, the stomach of the fish, of course, when we're going to put it like this, when it is being cooked, it's going to burst open. To prevent that, and there is also one way, okay, so that when you do the presentation, it would be nice. What we are going to do is we turn it upside down, okay? And then, okay, put it into the plate, like that. So that it's not going to burst open. Then, okay, we're going to put, okay, the strip ginger on the back of the fish. Okay? So, since we put already, okay, that strip ginger into the fish, we are now just going to wait for the water to boil, and we are going, okay, to steam the fish. In steaming the fish, when we are going to steam, you also have to consider how big the fish. Some cases, okay, if this type of, okay, fish, we call it, okay, the St. Peter's fish, we are going to boil it for 10 minutes, okay, steam it. Okay, is boil the water and then steam it for 10 minutes. There are some employers, what they do, instead of putting the strip ginger only on the top, some employer, they want to put the spring onion ahead of time. Okay, so some employer will put, okay, the spring onion, okay, ahead of time. But some employer, they don't want it. Okay, so you just, okay, put it like this, okay, only the, okay, ginger. Then we will be putting the spring onion on the last, okay? That would be, okay, when we are going to pour the, okay, sauce on the top of the fish. Okay, papakita ko
Yes.
Okay. So, pinapakainin mo. Okay. So, since the water is now boiling, we are now okay, ready to okay, steam the fish. Okay. So, of course, this is hot. Okay. To prevent ourselves from getting burned, we're going to use okay, a tong intended for okay, holding the plate okay, of the steaming plate. So, we're going to do it like this. Okay. So, we're going to do okay, like that. Okay, the lid of the steamer. Okay, then we are going okay to put the fish inside. Okay, after putting the fish inside, okay, then we're going okay to okay cover okay that and steam it okay until the desired time the employer has told you to steam the fish. Okay. As time passes, okay, we are going now, okay, to take out. Okay, kasi that is for another.
Okay, that's one step, so papalitin niya rin.
Okay, papalitan ko lang yung dish na
natin. 12 minutes.
Kasi, okay, maratapos. Okay,
na ba?
Okay, papangilo, sir.
Go.
Okay.
Papangilo.
Okay. As the desired time, okay, had passed already, what the employer have told you of how long we're going to steam the fish, we're going now to check the fish, okay? So, we are going now, okay, to remove the cover, okay? We're going to check if it is cooked, okay? We're going to use, okay, the tong, okay, again. We're going, okay, to put it onto the side, okay? Hold it, okay, turn off the fire, and, okay, this is now the finished product of okay, steamed fish. And, okay, so that is okay, the finished product. Of course, we're going to transfer it into the okay, plate that is not yet done. Okay, so we're going okay, to okay, put it on the table. Okay, this is the finished product. So we're going to take out okay, the fish okay, inside. Okay, and put it into okay the clean plate. Okay, when we are going to remove okay the fish, okay inside, okay there, we are going to put it into the plate of the fish, and the remaining sauce will be thrown away because okay of the stinginess of the fish, okay that was put there. Okay, next we are going to get now okay the wok. What we're going to do with the wok? We are going to saute. Okay, the spring onion until it becomes wilted. Okay, then we put it on the top of the fish. Okay, and that's it. The sauce will be in a while. Okay, then we're going to get it. Okay, we're going to use okay